Dallas Mavericks rookie point guard Dennis Smith Jr. broke through with his first career triple-double performance on Friday night's 128-120 win over the New Orleans Pelicans. The 19-year-old's huge outing garnered heavy praise from head coach Rick Carlisle while lifting some huge expectations upon him in the process, per OK Snead of Mavs.com. Rick Carlisle on it: Dennis wants Smith Jr., we drafted him because we think he can be a great player and one of the best players ever to play in a Mavericks uniform, Earl K. Snead, at Earl K. Snead, December 30, 2017. Since being selected with the 9th overall pick in this year's draft, the Mavs, including Carlisle, have continued to voice much praise toward Dennis Smith Jr. He certainly showed that massive potential in Friday's win by becoming the third youngest player in NBA history to record a triple-double behind fellow rookie Lonzo Ball and LeBron James while joining Jason Kidd as the only players in franchise history to accomplish such feat. Smith has been a steady hand in the backcourt for the Mavs this season, showing great potential on both ends of the floor. Although his shooting numbers haven't been the most encouraging, he has displayed a strong level of confidence in his abilities on the court that is fully supported by the organization. The Mavs have much stock in Dennis Smith Jr. becoming one of the cornerstone players for the franchise long after once Dirk Nowitzki decides to retire. With the greater amount of experience he garners in his rookie campaign, the more these type of performance could come about. Justin, John Wall expected to re-sign with Adidas soon. Dennis Smith Jr. Mavericks Rick Carlisle.